गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। सी नाउ दिस वी हैड ऑलरेडी डन, यस और नो?
यस मैम, डन।
यस मैम।
यस, वेरी गुड। आई नो वी डिड थ्री, दिस वी हैड डन। लेट मी मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट वन एंड शो यू सम।
मैम दिस आल्सो डन।
यस, वी हैड डन टू पाइनएप्पल केक। Till this part we had done. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. One more we have also done.
This middle one we did, no? This one, Mahabaleshwar.
Yes.
We did the middle one and we did this pineapple. We are going to start from here. Yamini, I heard you are relocating soon. What is relocating?
Actually, ma'am, we have done this also.
Okay.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Questions?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Okay. This is it. Abhinav, where are you going tomorrow? Listen to the passage very carefully. It is, let me admit these children. Where are you going tomorrow? Bindu says, we are going to the OT flash show tomorrow. Would you like to come along? I would love to, but I have... Join us the next time. All the best for your exam. So this is the one for today. Veda, please keep your audios mute. Start. Once you finish, raise your hands.
Ma'am, I wanted to ask that instead of tomorrow, like what will be the perfect word?
Veda, the next day or the following day. Both can
okay,
be
okay, ma'am. Okay, thank
either
you, ma'am.
Either use the next day or use following day. Both are correct. Once you people finish, the previous day or day before.
Okay, thank you.
So don't do it so quickly. Let others also do. Please try. Everyone should try. Hurry up, hurry up. Only three hands to be raised. Jigyasa, Niharika, Gargi. Others also. You are allowed only 5 minutes after the meeting. Why these children join late? Please keep your videos off. Viresh, please keep your video off. Oh, very good. Jigyasa, Niharika, Gargi, Naina, Pavni, Viresh, Aita. Let me see another 1 minute. Very good. Apurva Kohli, Tina Gangwar has also joined us. Too good. 9 students already done. First hand to be raised. Let me see who all are left. Harsh Tomar, Jujhar, Malay, Mohit, Naman, Puneet, Shreya, Srishti Gautam, Zainab Fatima and Daksh Kumar. Hurry up 1 minute. The ones who are left. I want everybody to do. Hurry up quickly. It is not that I'll ask students who've raised hands. I can ask anyone. Everybody was present when we did rules. Then why few students will only answer? Yes, Tina has raised hands, Apurva Kohli. Daksh Kumar, are you there? Daksh, good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Achha, you are there. Harsh Tomar?
Harsh, yes, Tomar, ma'am.
Are you there? Okay, fine. Jujhar? Jujhar, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then we have Malay. Malay, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Just wait, children. I'll try to share it once again.
Mohit Gangwar, are you there? Who is this? Shreya Gangwar.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you are there. Srishti Gautam?
Yes, ma'am.
She's there. Zainab Fatima?
Yes, ma'am.
And who else was left? Only one child did not speak. That is Naman. Puneet Kumar. Puneet Kumar, are you there? Puneet Kumar, good morning. Okay. Puneet is not responding. Joined the meeting and disappeared. Very smart. Yes, we'll start. Jigyasa, you were the first one to raise your hands. Start.
Avinab asked Bindu that where was she going the next day?
Wait. Excellent. Speak again. Speak slowly. Perfectly right. Only one sentence. Only this one. Speak better again.
Okay, ma'am. Avinab asked Bindu that where was she going the next day.
Okay. Do you find any mistake in what she has said, children? Please find if there's any mistake.
No, ma'am.
No mistake.
Very good. Niharika?
No, ma'am.
Okay, good. Niharika? Okay, Puneet has raised hand. Yes, Niharika? Next one.
Yes, ma'am.
Speak.
She told him that they were going to the OT flower show the next day.
Very good, very good. Excellent. Absolutely right. Speak a little slowly so that everybody can relate and see whether you've done a mistake or not. Everybody, please listen and tell me if she's right or wrong. Speak again, Niharika.
She told him that She told him that they were going to the OT flower show the next day.
Okay, children, tell me, did she do any mistake?
Ma'am, correct.
No, ma'am.
Okay, next is Bhargav.
No, ma'am.
Karin, your turn.
She inquired if he would like to come along.
Okay, once again speak and others listen and tell me right or wrong. Speak once again, Gargi.
She inquired if he would like to come along.
Ma'am, right.
Correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Now it is Naina's turn. Yes, Naina?
Yes, ma'am. Abhinav replied that he would have loved to, but he have an exam the next day tomorrow. Sorry. The next day in the afternoon.
Speak again and speak slowly so that others can check. Speak slowly so that others can listen carefully and tell whether you're right or there's something wrong.
Abhinav replied that he would have loved to, but he had an exam the next day in the afternoon.
Excellent. Now, there are some mistakes or not. Your friends are going to decide. Then later I will tell. Come on, friends, tell.
Ma'am, there is a mistake.
No mistakes to be found?
Ma'am, there is a mistake.
There is a mistake.
Ma'am, she had not converted have to had.
I have done it in the second time.
Beta, there was some confusion. Naina, once again, beta. There was a mistake related to have and had. But which part it was, let me also check out. Speak, beta.
Abhinav replied that he would have loved to, but he had an exam the next day in afternoon.
Let's do it in parts. She says the first one is Abhinav replied that he would have loved to. Correct?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Now the second part.
But he had an exam. He had an exam the next day in the afternoon.
Now children tell.
Ma'am, now correct.
Now it is correct because it was in a hurry. That is why.
Yes.
Next
ma'am.
Is Pavni. Pavni, your turn.
Okay, ma'am. Bindu said that never mind and wished him best luck for his exam.
Yes. Any mistakes, children?
Ma'am, never mind would not be same exact in the sentence.
It can be not to mind, never mind. Both are correct. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, you can change never mind and not to mind, or it could go like this only. Now the last part of the sentence is still left. We are left with the last part of the sentence. And who is going to give us? Viresh. Viresh.
And said that she could join them the next time.
Could join them the next time and then and wished him best of luck
and
for
wished
exam.
Him best of luck for exam.
This is already given, okay? No issues. Okay, now we are going to have that full-time challenge wala thing, which we'll take up this one.
Okay.
I want this one to be done. The entire thing to be done. This was a little typical one I told you yesterday also. I want you to do this. It's missing out again and again. Annie Confectioner one was very easy for you people. I think was the easiest one. That was the easiest one you did because there were not many complications. There were no exclamatory sentences. There were no interrogatives. There was just one interrogative sentences in this pineapple one.
let me give a tough challenge to you. Which one? Okay, what are the major changes you people did just now? First, let me discuss this passage only.
Ma'am, about the tenses.
Yes.
And pronouns.
Yes, tenses and pronouns.
Pronouns.
Now, Lena has got a chance. Tina, you will do this. Start the first one and the second. First sentence, let's see if she does it correct. What is on your screen? I have already done this yesterday. Please start, Bita.
Vini told Smita that she heard her recreating soon.
Bita, you all feel she's correct? You agree she's right?
No, ma'am.
No.
Yamini told Smita that she heard her relocating soon.
Yes. Anything wrong in this?
Yes, ma'am. Or
yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell what is wrong.
Ma'am, she has to.
Tell what is wrong. Correct it. Who would like to correct? Please correct. Correct, Vita. Speak out.
Yamini told Smita that she heard that Smita was Smita were relocating soon.
Was relocating.
Do you agree with him now?
Yes.
Ma'am. Or still you feel there is a problem? Come on, tell children, tell. Now you feel it's okay? Apurva Kohli, next sentence.
Yes.
Apurva.
Yes, ma'am.
Give the next sentence.
Sumita agreed and told her that she is moving to Finland.
Ma'am, correct.
Any confusion?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Dash Kumar.
He should be there. Yes, ma'am. Yes, they are moving.
R should be.
Yes, they are moving to Finland.
Yes, Daksh, are you there?
They were moving.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, they were. Very good.
Daksh has to.
Harsh Kumar, Jujhar. Come on, next answer from you. Jujhar and Harsh.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. I have to tell which one, ma'am. C1.
Beta, the next sentence.
When she added that. Can you tell me which sentence?
Okay, next. Anybody who would like to take up the challenge of speaking the entire thing, start.
Ma'am, may I?
Come on, you have to speak the entire part. Anybody can start who can take the challenge.
Yamini told Smita that he
heard. Beta, one child is speaking. First, let him finish, then second. Beta, start again.
Yamini told Smita that she heard Smita was relocating soon. Smita agreed and told her that they were moving to Finland. Yamini exclaimed that it was great and wished her all the best for her life. She added that they will miss her and requested her to keep in touch. Smita thanked her and told her that she will miss her too. She also told her that she would send her a postcard from there that she could add to her collection, and they would be in touch via email.
Children, do you agree? Did she do a mistake somewhere?
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, I also want to try.
Yes, please try. Start. Others, be careful. Keep checking what they speak. Start quickly.
Yamini told Smita that she heard her relocating soon. Smita agreed and told her that they were moving to Finland. Yamini exclaimed that it was great and wished her all the best for her life. She added that she will miss her, and she requested her to keep in touch. Smita thanked her and told her that she will miss her too. She also told her that she will send her a postcard from there, and she could add her to her collection, and they would be in touch via email.
Yes, children. She was quite quick, but did she do some mistake or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, will do wood.
What will do?
Ma'am will be converted to wood.
Yes, it was just.
Ma'am will be converted to wood.
Yes, ma'am.
It was just that she was a bit quick. That is why she missed out a very simple thing at one place. That will changes to wood. Otherwise, okay, absolutely ma'am. Perfect. Only because you were very, very quick, na? That is why probably this happened. Okay, let's continue with the challenge.
Ma'am, I'll keep in my mind from the next time.
This Mahabaleshwar one. We have done. Let me take this now. Yes. Who will take up this challenge? The first passage which I did yesterday. Come on, raise your hand.
Mommy.
Who did not get a chance in the previous challenge round? Who did not get? First, let's give them a chance. Who did not get a chance and wants to try? Is there somebody who did not get a chance and wants to try? Why is it same? Why
am I?
Same hands. Niharika, you did not get a chance?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, start. Start with this one. Children, listen carefully what she speaks. Start.
Ankita asked Swati, could she help her? Swati agreed and asked, what was it? Ankita told her that she need someone to take care of her baby for 2 hours. Swati replied, no problem, she could do that. Ankita thanked her and asked her, could she take care of her cat as well? To this, Swati refused and said she did not like cats. Ankita told her, no problem, she take care of the baby. She would find someone else for the cat.
Now is the feedback time, children. Any mistakes done?
Ma'am, need to change it to need.
Anything else? Only one mistake I also found. Need becomes needed. Niharika, repeat the sentence, Vita. Need wala.
Ankita told her that she needed someone to take care of her baby for 2 hours.
Now, are you okay? That need becomes needed. Rest, everything is fine. Who else would like to take up the same passage?
Ma'am,
yes,
can I speak?
Start. Try and make it quick. Let's see. Others, please be attentive. Check.
Dev told Raj that they were going to Mahabaleshwar the next day. Raj said that Mahabaleshwar is a wonderful place. He had gone there last year. Dev asked him if he would like to join them. Raj replied that he could only if everyone agreed. Dev told him that he would check with them and call him next day. Raj thanked him and said that he would look forward to his call. Ma'am,
yes, children, done.
Ma'am.
Ma'am, may I?
Any mistakes?
Any mistakes found?
No, ma'am.
No mistakes. Everybody is happy with what she has said. Okay.
Ma'am.
Who would like to take the next challenge? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, out of the meeting because of issue.
Who is out of the meeting?
Ma'am, Naina.
I've already taken her invitation. Yes, tell me now. Come to the cafe by the station. Who will take up this challenge? Quickly. Raise your hands fast. Divij Sharma was not there in the meeting earlier, or he was there? Who is this Divij Sharma?
Ma'am,
it is Dhruv.
Was he there in the meeting? Dhruv, no. Are you there? Dhruv, have you joined? Dhruv Sharma, have you joined? Beta, please keep your audios mute. Keep your audios mute until you need to speak. All of you, please keep your audios mute. Dhruv, have you joined? Why does he join by another name? From next time, I will not allow. Okay, this agent one, agent two conversation. Take up the challenge, raise your hands. Okay, Niharika Singh has again raised hands. Anybody else? Let's see somebody else. Pavni. Niharika just got a chance, so let's give it to Pavni first. Pavni, start.
Agent 1 instructed Agent 2 to come to the cafe by the station at 4 o'clock. He would be sitting by the window and he would be wearing a bright green sweater. Agent 2 asked him, shall he bring the documents? Agent 1 replied and told him that, yes, he will explain everything when he sees him.
Continue.
Agent 1 assured him that he will reach on time. He would reach on time.
Did anyone find any mistake?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell, correct. Where was the mistake?
Ma'am, shall would be changed to should.
Yes, shall would be changed to should.
Should.
That is the only thing, yes. That is the only thing where I also felt something going wrong. Gargi,
okay, ma'am.
And Puneet. Let's give a chance to Puneet. Puneet, start.
Agent 1 instructed Agent 2 to come to the cafe by the station at 4 o'clock. He would be sitting by the window and he would be wearing a bright green sweater. Agent 2 asked him, okay, should I bring the documents? Agent 1 replied in affirmation and told him that he will explain everything when he saw you. He also requested agent to not to be late. Agent one assured him that he would reach on time.
Yes, Peter. One more child to try. Who else would take the challenge?
Ma'am, may I?
Me.
Gargi Jigyasa has already tried. Why not? Yes, Tina. Tina, you take up. You have not done till now. Start.
Agent 1 instructed agent 2 to come out come to the cafe by the station at 4 o'clock. He added that he would be sitting by the window and he would be wearing a green color sweater. Agent 2 asked him should he bring document. Agent 1 replied in affirmation and told him that he would explain everything when he see him. He also requested Agent 2 to not to be late. Agent 1 assured him that he would reach on time. Ma'am,
is there any mistakes found? Any mistakes?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. This shows that you have understood. Very good. Who will take up the next challenge? Come on, one more person, last time.
Ma'am, me.
Start. Start, Beta, start.
Agent 1 instructed Agent 2 to come to the cafe by the station at 4 o'clock. He added that he would be sitting by the window and he would be wearing a bright green sweater. Agent 2 asked him should he bring the documents. Agent 1 replied in affirmation and told him that he would explain everything when he sees him. He also requested Agent 2 to not to be late. Agent 1 assured that he would reach on time.
Any mistakes, children?
No, ma'am.
Very good. So that way, can we discuss some major changes which we generally do?
Ma'am, change in pronoun and tenses.
Yes, ma'am, we have the major changes which we do in these speeches are the pronouns and the tenses.
Ma'am, subjective case, and possessive case also.
Who will do this today? I did it today only. Let me see who can do this. Raise your hands.
Ma'am.
I want somebody who's not got a chance first. If there's somebody like this, I'll give them a chance. Otherwise, I'll have to consider the same hands again. Niharika has got a chance. Gargi has got a chance. Pavni has got a chance. I'll have to give them a chance again if nobody else raises hands. Come on, I'm still waiting for others. Raise your hands, Beta. Hurry up. Aiza, did you get a chance?
Yes,
ma'am. No. Aiza has also got a turn. Okay, is there somebody else who's wanting and has not yet spoken? Beta, it's fun to study if everybody participates, no? Daksh Kumar, are you there? Daksh? Invisible students. Achha, you're there. I thought you are invisible, man. You are there?
No, ma'am. Actually, my internet connection is very, very slow today.
Okay. So you speak slowly, slowly only. We will check slowly, slowly. Start. Children, check slowly, slowly for him because his network connection is slow, slow. Start, Dax. Start speaking slowly, slowly. Whenever I ask something, the network connection becomes poor. Such a bad connection it is. Jujhar? Malay? Malay, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Give the answers. Start.
Okay. Abhinav asked Bindu where was she going the next day. She told him that they were going to the Ooty Flower Show the next day. She inquired that if he would like to come along. Abhinav replied that he would have loved to, but he had an exam the next day in the afternoon. Bindu said that never mind and said that he can join them the next time.
Children, any mistake done?
Yes, ma'am.
Please, ma'am. Tell, correct the mistake.
Ma'am, could.
In place of can, it should be could.
Yes, ma'am. It should be could instead of can. Yes, ma'am.
Very good. So you people have found his mistake. Malay, repeat that sentence again. Do the corrections which your friends have told.
Ma'am, may I speak from the starting?
No, not needed. Only that sentence.
Ma'am, I can't hear anything.
I'm saying only speak where you went wrong. Only that part. Better somebody else speak. I think.
Ma'am, I'm unable to hear you.
Okay, never mind. Somebody else
speak.
Yes, start. Start. Whoever, one by one, please start.
Abhinav asked Bindu that where was she going the next day. She told him that they were going to the Ooty Flower Show the next day. She inquired that if he would like to come along. Abhinav replied that he would have loved to, but he had an exam the next day, tomorrow. Bindu said that, never mind. And also added that he could join them the next time and wished him best of luck for his exam.
Okay, children. Anything went wrong this time?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, it should be next day afternoon.
Yes, ma'am.
Afternoon.
What? Tell me again.
I have missed afternoon.
Okay, you just missed that word. Otherwise, all the changes which were to be done, that is more important. Were all the changes done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
very
ma'am.
Good. So yes, I think yes, I'm very ma'am. Confident now. I'm very confident now that you people are doing good in